Get ready to match the stars. Comic impressionist, Fred Travalena. Actress, Sally Struthers. Match game's own, Charles Nelson Reilly. Recording artist, Gloria Loring. From Magnum PI, Roger E. Mosley. And actress and comedian, Joanne Worley. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you, Gloria. Thank you all. Welcome. Thank you very much. Dean Wood.
Yay!
Hi, everybody.
Only a man with confidence in himself could wear a hanky.
Roger,
like
you know I have got to be one big stud man to wear green, don't I?
What a man.
That's right.
Morning to you.
Yeah, I've seen it in Field of Stream a lot. Hey, Roger, talk about men. Roger was nominated for Man of the Year in Los Angeles, California.
Yeah, a few weeks ago.
Yeah. How did this happen?
What you did. Yeah, so
I was nominated by a group called Women at Work, which is a national Christians organization, and Mayor Bradley declared it Roger E. Mosley Day. So on March 24th, I was the toast of the town, and I was very honored and flattered. And it's for my work with youth group and youth programs.
Yes, right.
Now,
I got my tag then.
Well, last time I tore it off and I got a lot of trouble in the wardrobe department. So
thank you. Thank you, Gloria. I can't even get man of the laundry room. Congratulations. Tracy, hi. How are you?
Great.
Good
how
to
are
see you?
You
again. You have $6,150. And Phil, you came to get some too.
Yeah, absolutely.
Now, tell us about yourself, will you, Phil?
Well, I'm married. I have a terrific wife, three little boys, and I'm a full time student.
Are you really? What
yes,
do you study?
Motion picture production.
Motion picture production. Wow. You are a busy guy.
Yeah, you betcha.
Well, we'll see if we can't help you out.
Right.
All right.
Thank you.
Match game. Every correct match worth $50. As you know, winner will go on to play Supermatch for a shot at $10,000. Tracy is our champ, and you'll get to go first.
A, please.
Okay. Oh, Pete the plumber said, I got into plumbing because it's so restful.
You
never thought in your whole life you'd ask that question. How restful is plumbing? Well, you know you can hear the ocean if you put your ear up to a blank.
Oh, Roger, you're funny. Artistic.
Is he?
Roger's drawing.
I want to make it nice and bold.
This is going
to
be nice.
New day.
Tracy, Pete the plumber said, I got into plumbing because it's restful. You can hear the ocean if you put your ear up to a...
toilet.
You hoist it up to a toilet? Yes, Fred?
See, when I was a kid, I used to take a thing, you know, that you do the...
A plunger.
That's right. Yeah. And you put that up to your ear. I said, plunger, you can hear the ocean.
The ocean and the plunger up your ear. What did you put up to your ear?
Well, we grew up in the same place, and I always had that plunger up to my ear on the weekends.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Charles Nelson Reilly with the answer of the day.
You know Fred's first imitation was Gomer Pyle, right?
That's right. It sure was. And I've been doing it ever since.
But it's wonderful. This is still a urinal.
Hey, that's a match. That's a match. What? Isn't that a match?
No. Judges say, they say it's not a match. Gloria?
First the tide rushes in and secures on the shore.
Roger?
Yeah, they won't laugh at me anymore. Revenge, I'm back! I'm back!
Just a minute here. Just pick one little card. Just one little card this time. Not that one. I gotcha. I also said toilet.
Yeah.
game tonight, Charlie Brown and the football.
Oh, boy, Joanne, you and Kreskin are just so close.
Yeah.
Roy said, I think my girlfriend was raised by wolves.
Oh, my goodness.
Whenever we get romantic, she blanks. Oh, we have some good ones.
I know. I'm concerned about
that. All right, Phil.
I am too.
Phil, you happily married guy with three kids going to school? I think my girlfriend was raised by wolves because when we get romantic, she howls. Good for you. Good answer. She howls. Fred?
Yeah.
Howls. Sally? Whenever we get romantic,
well, when he kisses her, her leg goes like that.
Charles.
Howl!
Oh, there's another howling wolf. Whenever we got romantic, Roger, she...
This is not my fault. This is not my fault. He said no, but he said he was going to be a Hollywood producer. He did. I just...
Dances with wolf.
Dances with... He's...
Roger, you went with the moment.
I went with the moment.
All right, Joanne.
Okay, Roger, I'm going to give you one more chance. I won't do that silly trick to you again now. You're a big guy. Pick any big card you want. Go ahead.
Oh,
I won't do it.
Well,
I won't
do it. Oh, darn.
No, you can't.
Oh, no.
Howl. Our challenger now is in the lead, 250 to 150. We'll come right back after these words. Okay, our score now, 150, Tracy, our champion. Bill, challenger, is taking the lead now, 250. Tracy, you know, it's going to play a matchup. Build up your score by playing against the clock. Tracy, you are behind right now, so we'll let you go first.
Sally, please.
Okay!
All right, Tracy, you know how this works. We'll show you some matchups, and every time you and Sally agree, you get $50. Put 30 seconds on our clock, and go. Days of blank. Days of Our Lives, Days of Wine and Roses.
Days of Wine and Roses.
Match. Working blank. Working 9 to 5, working stiff.
Working 9 to 5.
Match. Blood blank. Blood bank, blood hound.
Blood bank.
No match. Music blank. Music hall, music box.
Music hall.
No match. Poison blank. Poison pen, poison ivy.
Poison ivy.
Match. Factory blank. Factory direct, factory rebate.
Factory rebate.
Match. On the blank. Hey, you did pretty well.
We got four.
All right, Philip.
I'll take Fred.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you and Mr. Travalena. Okay, we'll put 30 seconds on our clock, $50 per match, and go. Full blank. Full moon, full house.
Full moon.
Match. Minute blank. Minute stake, minute man.
Minute stake.
Match. Pay blank. Pay attention, pay your dues.
Pay attention.
No match. Foreign blank. Foreign legion, foreign car.
Foreign legion.
No match. Hired blank. Hired hand, hired gun.
Hired gun.
Match. Missing blank. Missing link. Missing person.
Missing link.
No match. Boris blank. Boris Karloff. Boris Becker. Oh. Hey, Phil, you're still in the lead. 400 to 350. We're coming right back. Oh, glad you came back. Very tight game right now. Oh, Tracy has 350. Phil has 400. I'll let you go first, Tracy.
A, please.
Okay. Inside the pyramid... Eddie, the Egyptologist, said, the king in this tomb must have died very young. He was buried with his blank. Inside the pyramid, Eddie, the Egyptologist, very famous Egyptologist, Eddie. The king in this tomb must have died very young. He was buried with his blank. Tracy? Eddie, the Egyptologist, said, the king in this tomb must have died very young. He was buried with his...
diaper.
Oh, his diaper. He's a baby. Well, I'll see if we can get a match. It's all up to Fred.
I said baby bottle.
Oh, a bottle. Baby bottle.
Baby bottle.
Sally.
Yeah.
Okay, what was he buried with?
Well, I knew they could build pyramids, but I didn't think that they drank out of baby bottles yet. But I figured they did make a few of these. He was buried with his teddy bear.
Oh, look at that. That little teddy bear. Charles?
He was buried with his stone diaper.
Oh, look at that. Gloria.
Started to say diaper, and I thought they didn't have them, so I said bottle, baby bottle.
Uh-huh, Roger?
I'll beat you. Oh, pick a card. Oh. Pick a card.
I know better.
Pick a card.
Pick a card?
Yeah.
Do you know what to do? Okay. What is it? Oh, give me the card. Just give them to me.
You two are fine.
Show them your...
I spelled it Egyptianly. Tricycle with a Y.
Tricycle.
Tricycle.
Tricycle. Not sickle, cycle.
All right, Joanne.
Yeah, well, he was a tough little Egyptian king. He was buried with his pampers on.
His pampers on as a man.
That's funny.
Oh, now, you all know that Sports Illustrated gives away those sneaker phones. Everybody knows that. All right. Well, the New England Journal of Medicine copied their idea. They're giving away blank phones. Wow.
What does your wife do to support you?
She stays out of the way. Charles.
I finished.
Okay, Phil. You know about the sneaker phone. Well, New England Journal of Medicine copied their idea, and they're giving away blank phones.
A stethoscope.
A stethoscope phone. Yes. Yes. Yes.
That would be a cute phone. That would be very cute.
That would be cute, wouldn't it? Probably practical, Fred.
You know it's interesting. Rocky was it? Rocky V?
Yeah.
You know, the amazing thing is how different he was in all the. I mean, Rocky I, he said, "Hey, you want to do it?" And then he really improved. And Rocky II went, "Hey, you want to do it?" I'm always excited, waiting for the next one, what it's going to be. You know? But I said, thermometer phone.
Thermometer phone.
Medical thing.
Thermometer phone. Sally?
Well, I was literal and tried to think of something that could really come apart in pieces and really you could make a phone out of it. And I thought of a cast, you know, that goes on your leg or your foot.
Oh, a cast phone.
A cast phone.
This is a hard one. We're looking for stethoscope, Charles.
I just have a sweet answer. It's
don't
very, very emotional to me. A heart phone.
Oh. God, you milked that for all it was worth, didn't you, Charles?
What can you do when you don't have any playing cards? Don't got a thing up here.
Gloria, they're giving away what kind of phones?
Well, I went with the shoe theme. I figured if Sports Illustrated gives sneakers, then the doctors might give out wingtip phones.
Wingtip phones. Pretty clever answer. Pretty clever.
Cheating all of you, Gloria. It was too good for the room.
All right, Roger.
Roger.
You know, Roger. And the bad part, man, I'm really trying hard. You know, I've played this game before, and I've done real good, but I swear to goodness, I don't know where. I'm serious. I tried.
Bedpan phones.
You know.
Hello?
Sure, that'd be... See, that's a good answer.
I need this bad.
Joanne,
yes.
You're our last hope here. They're giving away...
Well, first of all, I want to make Roger feel better. Go ahead, pick a card. No, I will not. On my honor, on my husband's life, I will let you pick a card. Go ahead.
His name is Roger, too, right?
That's right.
Oh, just, sorry.
No, okay, pick a card and give it to Roger. No! I was going to... Well, okay, maybe next game. But
next
guess
time.
What? I did say, death is
all
dead.
Right. Ah. Tied up, and it is time perfectly now for us to play final matchup. Now, whoever's ahead at the end of the round wins the game and a chance to play for a possible $10,000. Tracy, you're sitting in the champion's seat. We'll let you go first.
I'm going to go with Joanne.
All right, you and Joanne. $100 for every match now. You get 45 seconds instead of 30 to get as many as you can. Ready? Go. Blank hope. Give up hope. Bob hope.
Bob hope.
No match. Blank wave. New wave. Microwave.
Microwave.
Match. Blank accord. Honda Accord, Camp David Accord.
Honda Accord.
Match. Blank cat. Fat cat, kitty cat.
Kitty cat.
Match. Blank mouth. Blabbermouth, down in the mouth.
Blabbermouth.
No match. Blank shake. Fair shake, milkshake.
Milkshake.
Match. Blank major. John Major, drum major.
Drum major.
Match. Blank ending. Never ending, happy ending.
Happy ending.
Match. Blank nest. Love nest, empty nest.
Love nest.
No match.
Oh.
Blank sister. Stepsister, twisted sister.
Twisted sister.
No match. Blank order. Out of order, short order.
Out of order.
Match. Very fine effort, Tracy.
Ooh, they hunkered down, Phil. They did very well. Who do you want to play with?
Charles?
Oh, okay. Gosh.
did either one of you, you know, kind of think of me?
I thought of it.
And not laugh. Look, she laughed. Look at her.
Okay, right, Phil, you can go for the win here.
Go fast.
Go for the win.
Oh, gosh.
You have to beat 11:50 to do it. Okay, let's put 45 seconds on the clock. Good luck to both of you. Ready? Go. Blank bat. Ding bat, blind as a bat.
Blind as a bat.
No match. Blank wreck. Shipwreck, nervous wreck.
Shipwreck.
No match. Blank guard. Color guard, scotch guard.
Color guard.
Match. Blank train. Bridal train, freight train.
Freight train.
No match. Blank stand. Headstand, one night stand.
Headstand.
No match. Blank beans. Lima beans, spill the beans.
Lima beans.
Match. Blank lift. Weight lift, shoplift.
Shoplift.
Match. Blank stiff. Lucky stiff, scared stiff.
Lucky stiff.
Match. Blank under. Knuckle under, down under.
Down under.
No match. Blank hammer. Armand hammer, MC hammer.
Armand hammer.
Match. Blank crystal. Waterford crystal, we're out of time. You win it, Tracy. Well, you did it again. You did it again. You did it. Your third, fourth time is, oh, I don't know how many times you've been here. Many, many times. Phil, thank you so much. You were great to play with. Give our best to your family. You have some nice things for you. We'll take a break. Come right back. That Big Money Zoom with that. All right, let's try to get the big money again. All right, recently we polled a studio audience. Got their best response to this. Tracy? Born blank. Okay, guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer is worth $200. Now let's get some help.
Charles, please.
You are very charming to call on me. I say born free. Yes.
Born free. Yes.
Sally, please.
Sally.
Born again.
Born again.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Joanne.
Born to sing. No. born lucky, maybe. Or born with a silver spoon?
Wait, which one?
What do you think?
Why?
Born yesterday.
Born yesterday?
Born
maybe?
Yesterday?
Go with born free. But all of
now, wait a minute. Wait, which
yesterday.
One? Which one?
Born
which one?
Born yesterday.
Born yesterday, Joanne. It's okay. Now, yeah, born yesterday, born free, born again.
Born free.
Born free. What is the $200 born answer? Born to be wild.
I did think of that.
Oh, what a great, that was a great song. All right, what is the $300 answer? Born again, that was Sally. We're all crossing our fingers for born free. Is it there?
Yes! Oh,
thank you. Woo!
Okay, don't fall. So there you have it. Now you have $500. Means you'll play for at least 10 times that, or $5,000 by matching one of our stars head to head. Double. You get a great spin on the wheel. I'll have you come right up here. It's a familiar position for you, isn't it? All right, spin this.
Okay.
Wherever it lands, that'll be your partner in the head to head. Okay,
that's
still
okay.
Playing for $5,000 with Sally.
That's right.
No, with Gloria.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's Gloria.
The other blonde. That's yeah. Why you got mixed up. It was cute that you thought
you guys played
Gloria.
Last time.
It was.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
I said Gloria and Sally. Well, $5,000 at stake. Please, no help from our audience. We have to have an exact match. Gloria, write down your answer for this. Blank brother. Blank brother. right, Gloria has her answer. Tracy, why don't you turn and face her now? What were you thinking of?
Big Brother.
Yeah, Big Brother. Gloria, for $5,000, can you match Big Brother?
Well, I thought about Blood Brother, and then I thought Twin Brother was a really great answer, but I put down Big Brother.
We are out of time, but Tracy has $12,300. Doubled her score, by the way, on today's show, and we'll see you on the next program. Huh?
Thank you very
much. Please join us on the next match game, won't you, folks? Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive Singer's 3-in-1 hand blender, 3 blades for chopping, whipping, and beating, 2 speeds wall-mountable Singer, sterling silver candlesticks by Empire Silver for those occasions when only the elegance of sterling silver will do, from Empire Silver Company. Gold Stars Model 7200 is like 2 answering machines in one, perfect for busy families, roommates, or businesses, from Gold Star. This is Gene Woods speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.